ready home improvements. And speaking as a roofer, I can tell you roofers' personal politics comes into play heavily when choosing jobs. Like what? 3 weeks ago, I was offered a job up in the hills. Beautiful house, tons of property, a simple reshingling job. They told me if I could finish it in one day, I would double my price. Then I realized who's
house. Whose house was it?
Jay's just chowing down on a Twinkie.
Any contractor working on that Death Star knew the risk involved. If they got killed, it's
oh, so good.